J.J. Thompson and Milliken.
J.J. Thompson used the deflection of rays to find bodies smaller than atoms. In 1904, Thompson composed a model of an atom and represented it as a sphere of positive matter with electrons positioned based on electrostatic forces. This became known as the plum pudding model. Milliken discovered the charge of an electron based upon an oil drop experiment.